first clip you saw was the wrong thing to do, which is basically crossing the street and being unaware of your surroundings. What evidently happened was the person got hit by a car. In the long run, that's what could happen. And then the second clip was the right thing to do, which is checking which cars are coming before you cross the street and being aware of your surroundings.